Our bottle came from Hobby Lobby. So I just wanted to use this beautiful lace. We're gonna add that. I grabbed, these are like the glass vintage buttons. I think we're gonna pick some of those out of there as well as use one of the cameos.
Look at the knob.
Is that not too pretty? Grab that at Hobby Lobby also.
So we are gonna just add this. I did this.
I like to use the Fabri-Tac. Okay, look, isn't that pretty?
And I'm doing it in a double layer.
So pretty, I love it.
Let me see if I have some pearls.
I'm just gonna pour these in there though, just because I think it looks pretty. See, well, y'all probably can't see that, but they're in there and they just, I think it's sweet. So I probably won't glue it today, but we are gonna wrap this around this part anyway.
Okay.
So you can't really see it, but what I like to always do is add some buttons going down the back of it.
I definitely want to use the pearls. I'm gonna put those down the back. I am gonna use a little bit of the B7000.
Isn't that sweet?
I think I like this one.
So look. Okay, let me get our little Audrey piece. This is out of the Bella Lina pack.
Okay, we are gonna just throw some sari silk on here though.
And this I was hoping to get on the actual knob. We took the lace and we tacked that down with some Fabri-Tac, and then we buttoned it up with some vintage buttons on the back. Let me just take this off and flip it around and show you. Some little vintage buttons on the back. We added some pearls in there, like they're beautiful pearls. And added our knob as well as our sweet cameo. Again, this is the Bella Lina Boutique Pack. You can get the Audrey Bow. And look, y'all, how sweet is that?